Every little thing that we do in life is determined by two main aspects of reality. Where we are, space, and when we are, time. Now, space is a little bit simple. I mean, we can move around, we can go left, we can go right, up or down. Time is a bit more complicated because we can only go in one direction towards the future. So why is that? Why cannot we go back in time, and what would happen if we could? So, of course, these questions have been interesting for many aspects of contemporary culture, in science and in the arts, and what we would like to do in this course is to discuss these different views and to compare them. So if you have a little bit of time, please join us and see you soon.